it off.
What is he doing? Come on, you gotta make someone miss.
Yeah, that was not a very good return.
They'll take over at the 15. The linebacker shift over a little. Back to pass. Looks. Short toss. And it's caught. And he's tackled. And the pass is caught, but he goes nowhere.
Yeah, nice job there by the defense to get to him and make the sure tackle before he can make any moves to break loose.
Second and 8 coming up here. Ball on their own 17. The Noles line up with 4 wideouts. Throws a dart to the left. Complete. Brought down. Well, coach, a short pickup on that pass play.
It was, but you know what? As long as they've got those guys getting open underneath, it'll take a lot of pressure off those offensive linemen who are trying to hold their blocks.
The Seminoles come out in a shotgun. High snap as he works from the gun. Has it to the senior.
Now that is close. I wasn't sure where they were going to spot the football.
I think he just barely got it. That's a great job by both the quarterback and receiver to keep this drive alive.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 26. They'll work from the shotgun. He drops back. Looking. Throws, and they've got the screen set up. He was looking for his running back, but the pass just sailed on him. Second and 10. This is the 5th play of this drive. Number 1 has 4 receivers lined up here. Back to pass. He's looking. He's going to air it long. And they couldn't hook up on that one. And he overthrew his wide receiver.
I don't know too many 7-foot guys play football, so maybe he should aim lower the next time.
The defense will try to stop this third down as they were unsuccessful the first time on this drive. Drops back to pass. Looks. Rolls right. He throws a dart. There he goes. Little shake and bake move. The 50. And they bring him down. It's first and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. There's a shift by the linebacker. They'll throw on first down. Rolls to the left. He's under some heat. And now he's going to improvise. No gain on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 45. The linebacker shift over a little. He drops back. Rolling out to the right side. Looking. There he goes. He had a whole lot of room to run on that one.
When the pressure's coming from the inside and the quarterback can escape the pocket, it usually means he's going to have some room to run.
It's first and 10. This is the 9th play of this drive. They line up in a double tight set. They'll throw on first down. He rolls out to the left. Throws it to the outside. Touchdown! They went for the home run, and the wideout came through with a big-time play.
Great call here by the offensive coordinator, who knew he had a chance to get the matchup they wanted, and they exploited it for a touchdown.
He hits the PAT. This drive summary is brought to you from our good friends at Pontiac. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Here's the kick. And we've got a penalty on this one as it goes out of bounds. And that's going to be free field position there. The kick out of bounds will set them up with good field position. Down there on the field at linebacker, we've got one special player. He's the heart and soul of this defense, and they're going to need him today more than ever as they go up against a very talented running back.
If there's anyone who can bring the wood to this running back, then it's got to be this linebacker.
That's right, he's a tough one. There should be some really good collisions in this game.
First and 10, ball on the 30-yard line. Number 14, adjusts the play at the line. They'll throw on first down. Down the middle. Someone got a hand on it. Tackle. A good play to the tight end that time.
Yeah, and this is a play that we saw in practice the other day over and over again.
And as a coach, you like it when all that practice pays off and your players execute in the game like they did all week in practice. Good job.
Ace backfield.
Big dog, big dog. Big dog, big dog.
Back to pass. He's looking. Throws it to the outside. It falls incomplete.
I know it's incomplete, but still, you've got to be impressed with the zip that he put on that one.
He did have some heat on it, that's for sure.
It's third down and a yard for the first down. The Bruins come out of the ace formation.
Here he goes! Touchdown, UCLA!
He may have been seriously injured up. And he tacks on the extra point. So here's the Pontiac Drive summary to recap what just happened. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Kicks it off. The offense ready for the first play of this drive. They moved the ball extremely well on their last possession on their way to the end zone. They'll go to work at the 19-yard line. The Seminole with four receivers. Drop back to pass. Look, he rolls left. Looks like he's going to run. He's on the run. They'll bring him down.
On the carry, 9 yards gain on the play.
It's second down and one to go. Ball in the 28. Florida State comes out with two tight ends. He drops back. He's rolling left, looking. He takes off. That was a pretty nice run by the quarterback.
Brad, he didn't see anything open. Instead of throwing into coverage, he decided to run with it. I like that decision.
First and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line. The Noles come out showing three wide. Back to pass. He's looking. He's rolling right. He throws it. And he's got it. Going the other way now. Yeah. It's the safety who's in the right place. They'll start this drive at the 39-yard line. The Bruins line up with three wide. They'll throw on first down. Looks, fires across the middle. This will be a top catch. He comes down with it.
Wow, nice catch.
Way to look it in. Heck of a job by the wide receiver. These guys are moving the ball down the field.
About 12 yards out. Number 14, back in the gun. Looking, throws off balance. Incomplete. The pressure may have forced the incompletion there.
That defense was about to plant him into the ground. He's lucky he even got that ball off.
On the 12, and they can smell the goal line. The Bruin set up in the gun. He's looking. Rolls to the right with the throw. And it's caught. And down he goes. He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage. Let's see if they can punch this one in. It's a pass on third and short. Looks, throws off his back foot. It's deflected. He's lucky that pass fell innocently to the turf.
Yep, total coverage on that one. Gotta pick his destinations better.
Here we go. They'll try to make this a field goal game. The kick is up, and he got it. The fine folks at Pontiac bringing us this summary of how the drive took place. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Kicks it off. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. We'll have to see now how the offense responds this time after throwing a pick on their last drive. They'll set up shot at the 20. They come out with three wide receivers, drop back to pass, looking, rolling out to the left side. He takes off. He jukes it. And they make the stop. A long ways yet to go, but at the end of one, our score, UCLA 10, Florida State 7. It's second down and two to go. Ball on the 28-yard line. The Noles line up with four wideouts. He drops back. He's looking. Rolls to the left. He keeps it. He kept the ball on that one and picked up the first down.
I think it's a great decision by the quarterback here to take off and run.
First and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line. This is the kind of running back who can make you pay when he's in the zone. They'll throw on first down. Complete. There's a missed tackle. Tackle. So they execute and move a little closer to the sticks.
Yeah, completing those short passes is the key because it lulls the defense to sleep a little bit. Then you can launch one big one.
It's second down and five to go. Ball on their own 37. Florida State goes with the ace set here. Back to pass. He rolls out to the left. He's going left. And it's caught. And he's taken down.
That was a well-designed play.
Yep. Good execution there. Nice job of getting the first down on that pass.
First and 10. And this is the fifth play of the current drive. The Noles come out in a two tight end set. Washington gets the call. Sheds a tackle. Look at the strength. And down he goes. They grab 8 yards there. Six. Second and two coming up here. This is the sixth play of this drive. The Seminole line up with four wideouts. Drops back to pass. He rolls left, looks, throws it to the outside, and he's tackled.
Nice decision by the quarterback.
Not only was it good decision-making, but the offensive line protected just long enough for him to find his target.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
The Noles set up in the gun. Washington again. He's hit and got away. Oh, man, did he take a hit. He picked up around 3 yards on the draw play. Second and seven. This is the eighth play of this drive. Number one lines up in the shotgun. They'll throw again. Defense hasn't stopped him yet. And he's going to come up. Here's a third and long situation. Ball on the 40-yard line. The Seminole with four receivers. Defense looking for his first incompletion this drive. Short toss. The quarterback saw the blitz and let it fly, but too high.
Oh, that rhymes.
Like they're going to punt it away here. Number 48 gets it off. And he can't hang on to the ball. He just couldn't pull that one in clean.
And Brad, that's what happens when you take your eyes off the ball. This is an error that should have been a...
They'll take over at the 20-yard line.
First and 10.
The Bruins set up in the gun. He drops back. He'll dump this one off. Complete. Brought down. It'll go down as a completion, but they won't get much for it.
Yep, just a wasted play right there.
It's second down and seven to go. Ball on the 23-yard line. UCLA takes a timeout. Second and seven. Ball on their own 23. They come out in a five-wide set. Back to pass. Looking. Once and all. Going deep. Got it. And he's all the way down to the 45-yard line.
Move those sticks. That's a first down.
And a great catch, too. Did you see how he looked that one in?
Oh, there's no doubt about it. He can catch the football.
It's first and 10, ball on the 45. The Bruins line up with five receivers. He's looking, throws this one out to the left. Complete, what a catch. They'll bring him down.
I like the defense that was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right, it wasn't necessarily bad defense. The offense just executed and the result was a first down.
First and 10, ball on the 25. This impact tailback would love nothing more than to have the ball in his hands right now. He's looking down the middle.
Oh, he had his man too.
Yep, he just overthrew him.
Next time he might want to take something off of it.
So it's second and 10, ball on the 25-yard line. The Bruins come out in a shotgun. Drops back to pass. Looks. Rifles this one out to the left. Hauls it in for the touchdown. The wide receiver flew down the field on that touchdown connection.
He has the speed to stretch the deep.
Point. Here's the Pontiac Drive Summary, bringing you fuel for the soul. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They're just about ready to get this drive started. After their last series had some promise, but it ended with a punt. They'll go to work at the 20. Florida State lines up in a shotgun set. They'll throw on first down. He rolls out to the right. He fires right. Got it.
That was a big-time play and a new set of downs.
I think the defense might have been thinking run there, Coach.
Well, I don't blame them. It's pretty common to see a run on first and second down, but this offense is keeping them guessing.
First and 10. Ball right around midfield. From the gun. He drops back. Looking. Going deep. And it's incomplete.
Oh, come on. Give the receiver a chance to catch it.
I think he tried to, Coach.
No, he tried to impress everybody by throwing it as hard as he could.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. Bunch formation. Back to pass. He's looking. Rolls right. Fires a bullet over the middle. He has him on the fly. Florida State calls a timeout. They'll work from the shotgun. To the back. He's got an open. Touchdown, Seminoles. A powerful run by the halfback, Reese Taylor.
Yeah, he's hot. Keep giving him the rock.
He hits the PAT. And now we're going to take a look at the Pontiac Drive Summary. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Kicks it off. Number 28 calls for the fair catch. Guys, their last possession, they really had good success passing the ball.
Hey, if you ask me, I'd air it out some more.
Lee, I agree. Make them show you that they can stop it before you change things up.
They'll get the ball here at the 20. Six DBs in the lineup.
Red 24.
Drops back to pass. Looks. Wants to throw outside. Got it to his receiver.
Way to look it in. Nice catch.
Sure was. He displayed some great hands there. Now we're looking at a first down.
UCLA takes a timeout.
The offense calls a timeout.
It's first and 10, ball on the 39. They'll work from the shotgun.
Block and foul.
He drops back, steps up in the pocket, throws this one out to the left. Complete, what a catch.
Now that was a good looking play. The quarterback put it where his receiver could get it, and now they have a first down.
What I like is the fake.
First and 10, ball on the 34. Number 14 changes the play at the line. Back to pass. He's going right. And he brings it down. The 10. And he's brought down. Wow. Nice catch.
Way to look it in. Heck of a job by the wide receiver. These guys are moving the ball down the field.
From the gun. Defense looking for his first incompletion this drive. And they're in. Touchdown. And he tacks on the extra point. And we've reached halftime here. The score at the break, UCLA 24. We're ready to start the second half as the teams are lined up for the kickoff. Decent kick, looks to be returnable. Number 21 fields it at the 2. Lost the ball, fumble, and they fall on the loose ball. Touchdown, FSU! And that is not what they had in mind.
It was simply a bad play. Turnovers are bad on home, but when you...
And he hits the PAT. So with less than 4 minutes to go in the third quarter, the score is UCLA 24, Florida State 21. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Kicks it off. Number 21 takes it at the 8. And now we'll see the offense coming out of the field for their next possession. The playmaker on this defense is the linebacker. But until he shows up, they'll continue to play from behind.
Yeah, I was expecting to hear his name called a lot more on tackles in the first half.
Me too, Kurt. All week we've heard of how this kid flies to the ball and is in on every play. But we haven't seen that today.
Second and eight coming up here. Ball on the 26. They come out in a nickel. Drops back to pass. Looking. He'll dump this one off. And it's caught. And they make it.
Nice decision by the quarterback.
Not only was it good decision-making, but the offensive line protected just long enough for him to find his target.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
The Bruins come out in the eighth formation. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
Here, the receiver needs to do a better job of holding his block on the corner, or there's no place for the ball carrier to go.
Second down and 12. Ball on the 37-yard line. Going with the shotgun here. He drops back. He steps up. He's looking. He's under pressure. And he's going to be sacked for a loss. Great speed to find his way to the quarterback.
You know, if I were the coach, I'd line this kid up at defensive end every now and then.
Wow, can you imagine that? On third long type situations, he'd make a great rush in, Kirk. I like that. I like that, Kirk.
Third down and long coming up here. Ball on the 28-yard line. Number three is back in the gun. Back to pass. Looks. Got it. At the 40. He goes down. What an amazing catch. First down.
Boy, Brad, you said it. That is a big-time play there. A spectacular catch and great body control there on the long pass reception.
It's first and 10. This is the sixth play of this drive. They're calling an audible. Drops back to pass. Looking. Throws it to the outside. Incomplete pass.
Drop pass. That'll drive the coach crazy. That'll drive the quarterback crazy. And that...
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 37. UCLA lines up with three receivers. He drops back. He's looking. He zips it out to the left. Got him again.
Move those sticks. That's a first down.
And a great catch, too. Did you see how he looked?
And since we're in the red zone, let's have a look at the numbers. Brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters the most. And they're in. Touchdown.
Get the ball to the big fella, and the big boss makes his way into the end.
When this guy starts rumbling, you better get out of his way, or he's going to leave cleat marks on your chest.
And he tacks on the extra point. Find folks at Pontiac bringing us this summary of how that drive took place. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down to the end zone for a touchback. So the offense comes out after their last drive, has the ball end up in the defense's hand by way of a fumble. They'll start this drive at the 20-yard line. They shift on their defensive front. They'll run the option. Brought down 4 yards there on the old quarterback keeper.
Right.
Second and six coming up here. Ball on their own 24. The Seminole come out in a shotgun. Back to pass. Looks. He'll dump this one off. Complete. And now he's got room to run. And down he goes.
I like the defense that was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right. It wasn't necessarily bad defense. The offense just executed, and the result is a first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line. Florida State comes out in the shotgun. They'll throw on first down. He's rolling left. Throws to the middle. Found his man. Inside the 30. Knocked out of bounds.
That was a big-time play and a new set of downs.
I think the defense might have been thinking run there, Coach.
Well, I don't blame them. It's pretty common to see a run on first and second down, but this offense is keeping them guessing.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 17-yard line. The Noles line up with four wideouts. The offense got six the last time they were inside the 20. Let's see what they do here. UCLA calls a timeout. First and 10. We'll see what they can do in the red zone. So their last red zone visit resulted in a touchdown. Let's see if the defense can hold them this time. They'll throw on first down. He's in trouble. And he's going to be sacked under relentless pressure of the... Second and long coming up here. And this is the fifth play of the current drive. Number one with three wide receivers. Drops back to pass. Looking. Rolling out to the right side. Wants to throw outside. And he's taken down.
Way to look it in. Nice catch.
Sure was. He displayed some great hands there. Now we're looking at a first down.
They'll throw again. Defense hasn't stopped them yet. And he's caught. Tackle. A gain of one. And that'll bring this quarter to an end. Folks, we've played three, and our score is UCLA 31, Florida State 21. Florida State comes out with two tight ends. Defense looking for his first incompletion this drive. He's looking, and that one's fallen incomplete. With that pressure, he just couldn't do much with it.
His chance of accuracy on that throw was practically zero. Good job by the defense.
Side. Looks. He tosses it short. Too tall for his intended target, and that should have been six.
Yep, yep.
The field goal unit lines up. This will make it a one-score game. Florida State takes a timeout. big kick right here. They'll be within one score if they put this one between the uprights. It's up, and it is good. And now we'll take a look at the Pontiac drive summary. Number 37 is lined up to kick this one off. We should have a return on this one. Number 28 takes it at the 4, bouncing off the would-be tackler. Their last drive ended with a touchdown. Let's see what happens on this possession. They'll take over at the 22-yard line. The Bruins come out showing three wide. Steps up with a quick throw. Complete, and down he goes. Nothing gained on the play.
No gain on the play.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 22. UCLA in a five-wide set.
391.
Back to pass. Looking. Throws it out there. He goes up and gets it.
Now that was a good looking play. The quarterback put it where his receiver could get it, and now they have a first down.
What I like is the faith that this quarterback has in his receiver. He's not afraid to throw it downfield.
First and 10. Ball right around midfield. Number 3 has four receivers lined up here. They'll throw on first down. He's looking deep down the left side. Incomplete. He sailed that one high.
That's not a bad incompletion because he saw the blitz coming and just got rid of the ball to avoid losing yardage.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball right around midfield. UCLA comes out in the shotgun, drops back to pass. He's looking. He's going left. Got it to the senior. They got 4 yards on that one.
Gain of 4 on the play.
Third and 6. Ball on the 44. From the gun. He drops back. Looks, rolls to the left with the throw, and he is drilled. On third and long, they get the first down. It's first and 10, and this is the 6th play of the drive. The Bruins set up in the gun. Back to pass. He's looking for his man. Just tackled. And he's tackled. That's a 3-yard pickup.
3-yard gain on the play.
Second and 7. This is the 7th play of this drive. And the impact tight end is hoping to get the ball in his hand. Drops back to pass. Looking, throws to the middle, and it's caught. Sims brings him down.
Nice decision by the quarterback.
Not only was it good decision making.
It's first and 10, ball on the 21-yard line. UCLA lines up in a shotgun set. He drops back. He's looking. Throws it to the outside. They'll bring him down. The quarterback just lasered that one down the field, Coach.
Yeah, and the defender had no shot at breaking that pass up.
Right,
And we take a quick look at the stats from within the red zone, brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters the most. The impact player at running back is in the zone right now. Pressure coming, and he's going to be sacked for a loss. Florida State calls a timeout. Defense will try to stop this third down as they were unsuccessful the first time on this drive. The Bruins line up with five receivers. Back to pass. Wants to throw outside. Number 41 picks it off. That interception puts them right back in the game.
I wouldn't have made that throw, and let me tell you why. You got the lead in the fourth quarter. There's no need to take big risks right now. Play conservative. Let your defense shut them down.
They'll set up shop at the 10. The Noles come out in a shotgun. They'll throw on first down. He's rolling right. He goes downtown. High pass, and it's caught at the 40. Nice catch by the receiver.
That reception put him over the century mark of the day. And you want to know something, Kirk?
What's that?
This receiver is the real deal. He's a great playmaker.
First and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. The Seminoles with four receivers. They'll throw on first down. Rolls to the right. Airing it out long. And he came down with it. What a catch. God, how fast is this kid?
It's pretty simple. You can see it right there. Nobody on the field can stay on
this field. I don't think anybody in touch with you can keep up with this guy. He's out there playing. Catch me if you can.
This drive summary is brought to you from our good friends at Pontiac. Florida State is ready to kick it away. Decent kick, looks to be returnable. Number 21 has it at the 5. At the 30. Defense won the last battle. They'll go to work at the 37-yard line. The Bruins set up in the gun. They'll throw on first down. Looks. Fires a bullet out to the right. And he can't hang on to it. A hard throw, and it was dropped.
He possibly could have taken something off that one, but hey, when you throw that way, your receiver still can make the catch. You're one step away from the big leagues, right, Coach?
Kirk, you're absolutely right. The great ones will catch anything.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. This is when the impact player and tight end can make plays. Throws off his back foot, and it falls incomplete. The pressure may have forced the incompletion there.
That defense was about to plant him into the ground. He's lucky he even got that ball off.
Third and 10. Ball on their own 37. UCLA comes out in the shotgun. Drops back to pass. Looking. He's going long. Incomplete pass.
Overthrew his man, but boy, did he have some heat on him.
Too much heat. Completing the pass is more important than throwing the ball 100 miles an hour.
That's true. He just needs to put a little bit more touch on that pass.
He punts it. And it's out of bounds at the 31. Well, the offense heading back out onto the field after that kick, hoping to turn this drive into another touchdown. They'll get the ball here at the 35-yard line. Number one is back in the gun. He drops back. He's looking. Across the middle. And this one's going to get intercepted. He's into the open field. To the 20, to the 10. And they make the stop. They sure didn't need that. Now they really got to buckle down on defense and stop them from scoring.
Boy, you could feel the heat.
UCLA lines up in a goal line set. Sims with a takedown. Gain of six. Have a look at our Old Spice red zone numbers. Red zone, when performance matters the most. The Bruins come to the line with their jumbo package. Touchdown, UCLA! The simple handoff to the fullback got it done right there.
No, give it to the big bulldozer and get out of the way.
And he hits the PAT. Here's the drive summary brought to you by Pontiac. Number seven looks ready to kick this one off. We should have a return on this one. Number four has it at the five. They move the ball very effectively on their last drive, which ended with a touchdown. The defense has been talking it over on the sideline, trying to make some corrections. Let's see if they can stop them this time. They'll start this drive at the 22. Number one lines up in the shotgun. They'll throw on first down. Throws. It's deflected. And they couldn't hook up on that one. The ball is knocked to the ground.
Players use anything they can to get in the way of a pass.
Second and 10. Ball on the 22. Linebackers move over. Well, you never know what can happen in college football, so I wouldn't be surprised by anything here. Either way, it should be exciting. Back to pass. Looks. He rolls out to the right. Fires. Batted ball.